from the ventilator, Shabutra, from the E. Straight from Ukoko, it's been on ventilator.
Okay.
In Shabutra, we still to collect a patient.
Okay. So this then, that's how it, let's see, when oxygen comes in, where does it go?
You know, oxygen is going straight into the patient.
Okay, so I'm more regulated
the amount that is going to.
Imagine taking that, I'm paralyzed, so I have to decide
how much to give, how much not to give.
Exactly.
And for oxygen, we're not putting the liquid here.
Okay.
But for these ventilators, it's going in
Why should the person be paralyzed?
Because my muscles are adjusted.
Okay,
so I'm paralyzed. They will fight. This tube is inside here. There's a reflex. You don't want anything.
No, inside you.
Okay. So I want to paralyze because otherwise they will be fighting. So, but you don't move that. You don't want to come at it. Until I have fully, then you take it out.
Yeah.
So this will be for the patient for the
time. Okay.
So, okay.